We're here at the Artisans Exchange.
Well, I mean, if you get 23, and then you get 25.
I can tell that she's on camera for Chester County Ramblings. Hi.
Mom.
Hi. And then there's McDougal's. This is my friend Deb's business, and it's wonderful. And here's the Mert of Mert's Nuts. Smile! Bye! I'll be right back. Ooh.
We also do another one with the mushrooms.
I wouldn't believe it if I didn't see it. Here, this is for my sister.
Uh-huh. Now we have a softer version of the scrapple because people have been wanting to put it in patties, right?
So then you cut up it's upside down.
You slice it, put it in the patty, fry it up, the high heat rated oil, put it in the.
I know lots of people that will like that.
American cheese, slice of white onion, fried egg.
I'll be back.
Thank you so much.
Okay, this is Chester County Ramblings at the Artisan Market.
Do we get to have them?
Mushrooms and cheese. Good. I will be back. And we even have music. Because I'm a girl and I can't resist jewelry, we have to take a look. Good crowd here today.
The ice cream is soft.